The mini budget's delivered big time for struggling families. The coalition government's first big test aims to tackle inequality while also balancing the books.
The new measures, including a families package to replace National's tax cuts, are needed so its 100-day policy plan can progress. Some of the main points: the government says about 384,000 families will be better off by $75 a week. It's estimated 88,000 children's lives will be turned around by the flagship policy, which will cost $5.5 billion over the next 5 years. Political reporter Andrea Vance has more details and what it means for you.
Jacinda Ardern's not playing around when it comes to tackling child poverty, with a bold plan to lift low incomes.
And on all of our modelling, it looks like we will reduce child poverty by almost half.
From July, working for families tax credits will go up by between $575 and $1,400 a year, depending on the age and number of children. 39,000 more families will be eligible for the credit by 2021, and there is a $60 a week baby bonus for all newborns.
This is one of the most significant packages to reduce child poverty in recent memory.
So, how will they pay for it?
The government will reverse National's tax cuts due to kick in April. That will save them $8 billion. The families package will cost $5.5 billion, which leaves them an extra $2.5 billion to spend on other things.
Charities are enthusiastic.
We're thrilled. We're very, very happy here. It's what we've been advocating for a very long time. It feels like a Christmas present for every family across New Zealand.
The grant of $60 towards families to new babies, I think that's a terrific payment, and I think it will make a real difference.
But the opposition says it's less ambitious than its plan.
The previous government's package lifted 50,000 young people out of poverty.
That's right.
Immediately the package came into force. So here's the interesting thing. The government are comparing that with a number now which is 88,000, and that seems a lot better, until you note the fine print, and they're not talking about till 2021.
And it's criticising a $450 winter energy payment that'll go to all pensioners regardless of their wealth.
This Labor government is turning into a reverse Robin Hood that taxes everybody and actually gives a lot of benefits to the rich as well as the poor.
But benefits Jacinda Ardern hopes will trickle through to the most vulnerable. Andrea Vance, One News.